Excuse me, Jeff. First of all, man, congratulations on your victory and qualifying for the WWE World Cup at Crown Jewel in Riyadh, Saudi Arabia. But I wanted to talk to you about how you won that match.
You know what? When they say Hell in a Cell changes people, it truly does. I'm a primetime example of that. Tonight, something happened with me that never happens. You know, it rarely happens. And I saw something wrong with Joe, and I took advantage of it. I capitalized on his injury, and in a way, it felt good. And I think I did the right thing.
Good luck, man. We look forward to seeing you at the Crown Jewel.
Me too. I might mess around and be the best in the world. That would be crazy.